27 by 26. Kyle enjoys the challenge of capturing the various textures and subjects that he paints. In this case, the translucent glass, the billowy fabric, delicate rose feathers were a nice change from the cold, large steel of Winchester rifle. And by the way, Kyle said the only thing you have to remember if you buy this painting is that you have to water it once a week.
Yeah.
Hey, garden roses right there. I can just see that in the ranch house out in an old dry kind of country where a ranch wife has watered those flowers and made them and grew them and got them in there on an old chest in her house in a pretty, very hard life setting with the roses and shade.
That's right. I guarantee you, gentlemen, you need to step up to the plate. This will make a lovely gift for your bride.
Amen. Right there. One of the highlights of the night right here is the garden roses. All right, sell them right there, the dark roses, 20,000 where? $20,000, anybody get $20,000? Anybody get 10, 10, 10, 10, 10. Anybody get 10, 5, 7, now 10, now 12, anybody 12, now 15, 15, now 15, 17, 17, now $2,000, $20,000, anybody get 20, 17, now 20, now 22, now 5, 25, $25,000, anybody get 22, 5, 22, 5, anybody get 22, 5, anybody get 5, 5, 71, you've come all the way for a dozen roses. 71, 72, sir. 72, 73, $73,000. Anybody get 73 and 4? Anybody get 44 and 4? Now 5. Anybody left the door open? $75,000. 76, $76,000. Anybody get 7? Now 7. Anybody get 7? 7, 76, 7. 76, 7. Packing yourself so close on a dozen roses. A couple thousand dollars. Randy, is he through? I'm going to sell him for $76,000. Thank you. And also thank all of the backup bidders who presented that without him. Thank you very, very much. God's getting paid.